Good morning, loved ones. I hope you had a good night's sleep.
I had an okay one and a really great morning.
We have the hot tub now here on the terrace. So last night we had the first swim in that, or dip, you know, it's not big enough for swimming in, except for everyone except from Gemma, who calls it the pool. It was a full moon. And we were the whole family, except from Gemma because she was asleep. And it was just so lovely to sit in the warm water and look at the beautiful, beautiful moon and the, you know, the water and the, oh, I feel so grateful for that. I also feel enormously grateful for where we live like not even 100 meters from the water, and water has always been like for me a way to connect with my higher power. I feel very grounded in water, so I'm very, very happy for this. And I love, you know, where we can walk with Penny, and oh, it's magical. I'm also very grateful to live in Stockholm. Yesterday we were at Skansen, and now the boys got a little jealous, so we're going again today, but not before I recorded my 30 minutes class for my patrons. If you want more content, you should subscribe. Let's do some yoga. Get down on your sitting bones and straighten your back up. Start taking control over our breath. On the inhalation, feel how your belly is expanding. On the exhalation, drag your belly button towards the spine. Inhale. We're gonna do the breath of fire. We do that by pushing our belly button towards the spine, quick and hard. Inhale to start.
very good job. We're gonna do the hip row and head forward. Exhale back. Switch side. I'm gonna fold our right leg. Give your left foot a nice massage. It's hard to fit into the screen. There we go. So give your left foot a nice massage. Now you hear my family in the background. You hear how it is here? I think it's the same in every family. Place your foot here, and then we're gonna lean backwards so we get a nice stretch here. Like the moment when I'm driving on my own there, after my recording, it's gonna be one of the best moments of the day. A long time. Do you value anything more than that when you're a parent? So bend your left leg, give your right foot a nice massage. Backwards. open it a little. And exhale. And forward.
Come back to Taylor's position. We're gonna finish this class there. So get down on your sitting bones, straighten your back up,
close your eyes, focus on the area between your eyebrows, the third eye looking inwards.
Let your third eye lead you to the area around your heart.
In this area, you find an inner room where you're gonna spend some time just for yourself. There's nothing that has been and nothing that will come, only you in this very moment.
Om Parama Atmane Namaha Sri Patanjala Yoga Darsharam Atasamati Padaha Hatha Yoga Nushasanam Yoga Chitta Vritti Nirodha Tatha Drashtu Sarupe Vashta Sarupya mitta nastra vrtaya panjataya klishta klishta
Slowly come back to the room where you are. We're gonna finish this class together with three shanti. Place your palms together in front of your heart.
Shanti, shanti, shanti.
Place your palms to your forehead with the thank good thoughts through the day. To your mouth for you to speak the truth, and to your heart for you to follow your heart and to be kind to yourself and to other people. Namaste. Thank you so much for today. Remember to go, thank you. I love you guys. I'll see you tomorrow.